The mounted enforcement unit is officers that have an ancillary duty other than their primary duties that include having and maintaining horses and training on those horses to perform in law enforcement capacities.
We officially train once a month. That's a 5-hour training block, usually on the first Friday of the month. And we train in different scenarios as far as patrolling, patrol functions, desensitizing the horses to scary objects, taking the horses out to the police range, general stuff that they would face out when they're patrolling and or out in the community.
These are invaluable. They're very large animals, they weigh a lot, they're intimidating, and believe it or not, our mounted unit, it's not just for looks, they actually do real law enforcement activities. They arrest people, they write citations, they go to areas that we just can't otherwise get to.
Each horse belongs to the individual officer, so when the officer gets selected for the team, they are responsible to go find the horse that's qualified. They bring the horse over and we put them through a training program and see if they're qualified to go out in the community and actually do law enforcement on horseback. A few of the scenarios was being able to push a crowd back and away from a certain location. And what we did with them is they started waving stuff around, causing stimuli to the horses, which, you know, generally kind of makes horses uncomfortable. And so what we need to do is acclimate those horses to that noise and havoc that's happening around them and being able to keep them controlled and calm.
And so when the mounted unit moves into a crowd control situation, people move out of the way. And that gives our officers the ability to move into that problem area and deal with it without having hordes of people all over their backs while they're trying to do that. Every time our horses show up to an event, they are like the stars of that event. And families and people and kids all want to come up and say hi and pet those horses and get to know our officers.